I am Bev Putsis, and I am the camp director at Moses Merrill Camp and Conference Center. Our primary mission is a summer camp for youth and families. The kids that come here for summer camp have the advantage of being in a Christian community for 24 hours a day for an entire week. They are away from the world. We take their electronics away from them. Breakfast starts at 8 o'clock, and from there they start going to chapel. They have some group activities, and we have, of course, campfire every night. We have a swimming pool. We have a zip line. One of the favorites for the older kids is a basketball tournament. We do crafts, a snack shack in the afternoon so they get some treats, lots of camp games, capture the flag, things like that that are camp tradition. We have about 300 youth and family campers a year. Obviously, we're hoping to continue to grow that number. We're just in the process of developing our family camp. The entire family can come. In fact, this last summer, we had three generations at one camp because the grandparents came, the parents came, and the kids came. While we don't take the electronics away from the adults at family camp, they still are in a nature community that takes them away from the real world for a while. We are the great Nebraska all-inclusive family vacation destination. And with our family camps, they can stay in a cabin, or they can stay, we have a hotel style lodge, or they can stay in their own RV. We have also have an RV loop. Above and beyond summer camp, in the spring and the fall are huge conference and retreat season for us. We have the ability to do a retreat as small as 20 and as large as 100. We do a lot of our marketing on Facebook and also on our website. You know, we can send people to our website. We do a lot of registering of all of our events. Our summer camp are all done online, so we definitely use the internet to reach people. I love it here, and it's a great place to be. And
you live on campus?
I live on site, yeah. Yeah.
That says a lot when you live at work.
Yeah. I'm blessed to have the opportunity to be here. And I never set out to be in camp ministry. It just kind of happened. So, for me, it's definitely a God thing, because I didn't see my life going in this direction. But now I can't imagine doing anything else.